Nokia's flagship Android phone, Nokia 8 India. This is the topic of my today's video. It is available in four different colors: steel, polished copper, polished blue, and tempered blue. Nokia 8 has a metal unibody design and it is a 4G Volte enabled smartphone. Let's talk about the highlights. It takes Bothie video, which is the main highlight of this phone. So now you can capture both sides of the story with Nokia 8 smartphone, because it takes Bothie videos. It can capture video from both its front and rear facing cameras at the same time. Sound recording quality is also good, because the recording mics are superb with the Nokia 8 thanks to the use of Ozo Audio. Battery is non-removable and battery capacity is 3090 MHz. Let's talk about the display. It has IPS LCD touchscreen with the 5.3 inches screen size, and screen resolution is 1440 by 2560 pixel. Let's talk about the camera. It has dual 13MP rear camera with 13MP front camera. Let's talk about software. Operating system in Nokia 8 smartphone is Android 7.1.1 Nougat, and it has already started getting updates from Android 8.0 Oreo. Processor is octa-core processor, and processor make is Snapdragon 835, and RAM is 4GB. Internal storage in Nokia 8 smartphone is 64GB, and it is expandable up to 256GB with the help of micro SD card. In sensors, you are getting proximity sensor, accelerometer, ambient light sensor, gyroscope, e-compass, fingerprint sensor, hall sensor, and barometer. In connectivity options, you are getting Wi-Fi, GPS, hotspot, NFC, and Bluetooth 5.0. Price of Nokia 8 smartphone in India is 34,999 approx. So overall, you can say Nokia 8 smartphone is not a bad choice, but the price I feel is a bit high compared to its features. But yes, the Bothie feature surely helps it to stand out. So that's all for today. I hope you like the video. So please hit the like button if you like the video. And don't forget to subscribe THB channel. Nokia 8 smartphone review was the topic of my today's video.